groundwater. So reading is very different. I mean, I did read the book as well, but I listened to it on audio first. And Susie went, but don't you want to do it? And I said, I don't know. I don't know the book. And she's like, you love sci-fi. So she said, well, John's calling you in like 10 minutes to tell you he wants you to do it. Can you say yes? And act excited? And I said, no.
Que yo me ha llamado que quiere hacer la película, no te causa excitación, no te causa emoción, pero no.
It was, I think, Hemingway who said, writing is easy, all you do is sit at the typewriter and leave.
Como decía Hemingway, escribir es fácil, solo lo único que tienes que hacer es sentarte delante de la máquina de escribir y sangrar.
So if I'm going to write something, I have to feel it, because it's too difficult.
Que cuando uno escribe tiene que, o sea, el arte de escribir un guión es algo muy difícil. Y entonces tienes que sentir algo hacia la historia que estás escribiendo.
And I also have to think in my mind, no one can do it better, but I have a vision of it that somebody else isn't going to have.
Y entonces, para él, estar como escritor a sueldo, recreando la visión de otra persona que no es él, no era precisamente el escenario o más favorable para desarrollar un trabajo realmente inspirado.
So, I think Susie thought I was going to lie to John, so John calls me up.
Entonces es cuando John llamó.
He says, hey, I want you to write Battlefield Earth.
Hey, quiero que escriba Campo de Batalla de la Tierra.
I said, great, send me the book.
Entonces le dije, vale, mándame el libro.
And he literally said, don't you want to do it?
Y la respuesta fue, ¿no quieres hacerlo?
And I explained to him how it's got to mean something to me. It's got to be the type of movie that if I'm flipping through the channels and it's on, even though I've seen it a bunch of times before and I might even have it, I'll watch it in the middle. So he understood. So I explained to John that for me, whenever I do a movie, besides what I said, is it has to be something that if I'm flipping through the channels and the movie is on and it's halfway through,
que para él el concepto de hacer una película, de implicarse, tiene que ser hasta el punto de que lo que estás escribiendo sea esa clase de película que si tú estás haciendo zapping en los canales y la trampa, aunque sea a mitad, te quedas viéndola hasta el final. Como ha pasado mucho con...
Which, muchas veces. I mean, John's an artist, as an actor, you know, you have to own it as well, so he understood. So the book was sent to me that
al final le mandan el libro.
He sent me the book and the tapes, and it's a massive book. It's like 1,200-1,300 pages. And so I listened to it.
Un libro largo, 12,000 páginas.
And there were parts I liked. And there were parts I liked.
Ah, había partes del libro que le gustaban.
There were parts I didn't like.
Y otras que no me gustaban nada.
So for this one, but I had an idea of how to make it work. So after this one, that's when I was told that all the books and novellas Alan Hubbard wrote, this was the one that all he wanted to be made into a movie.
Y entonces estaba claro que de todas las novelas que la cienciología tenía en su stock, esta era definitivamente la película que queremos, el libro que queremos convertir en película.
So I had to meet with all the higher ups at Scientology to tell them how I saw doing this book.
Y entonces él tuvo que una reunión con la cienciología para explicarles cómo él iba a enfocar este libro.
So I told my friends this meeting is going to last about 2 minutes because I'm going to say something up front, they're going to go get the fuck out, and that's that.
Y en un punto era como, bueno, seguramente tardaré 2 minutos hasta que me digan largarte de aquí.
So I walk into the room and there's like 10 people on one side and I sit in a chair that to this day, I might be making this up in my head, but it felt like a chair went like this. So like everyone was really tall. And I was like, yeah.
Entre una sesión enorme, con 10 personas, un comité de 10 personas, y él estaba solito en una silla, lo veía así como en la distancia.
Listen, before we begin, what you need to know is, if I'm going to do this, I need to own it.
Y lo que le dijo fue, bueno, chicos, si yo voy a hacer esto, necesito sentir que soy el autor.
It's not an ego thing, it's a writer thing. I need to make it mine.
Yeah, no es una cuestión de ego, es una cuestión artística. Necesito hacerlo mío para que tenga sentido.
So, you know, I said that there are things in the book that work for a movie. There are things cinematically that do not. I need to create new characters, I need to create new scenes, I need to make this work as a movie, not as a book.
Yeah, y entonces decía, hay cosas del libro que funcionan perfectamente, se puede trabajar perfectamente la película, pero hay cosas que no, y entre otras cosas, necesito crear un nuevo personaje, necesito crear nuevas situaciones, básicamente necesito recrear, hacer un poco de world building nuevo para que esto realmente llegue a funcionar como película.